So lenders these days are much more sympathetic on things like maternity leave, paternity leave than ever before. So I remember back when I started in the 1990s, this could be a problem if you had a couple, one of them was off on maternity leave, then the mortgage application could be judged on the person that was still earning. These days, things are a little bit more forgiving. The only doubt that the lender tends to have is, will the person returning to work be going back onto the same hours? So you can get some sort of confirmation from your employer that is going to be the case. Some lenders will even accept it as a declaration from the applicant. Then remortgaging that situation is much less of a problem these days.